it.
Yeah. Okay. Is it recording or no?
Yes, bro. It's recording. No time.
My name is Scott. Scott Agreement. Scott Devrui.
Okay. How do you feel about coming into your senior year?
It feels like a normal school year. Like, I've done this before. It doesn't feel like it's like my last one. It feels like I still have another year to go. It's been all right so far.
To me, bring it to me.
Right.
What I'm supposed to say?
What you want to tell the future generations?
I say, do your work. Do your work.
Okay.
Live life for real though.
Good, all right. All right, from the top, come on. From the top.
All right. To the future generation, I just tell y'all, like, really focus on school, like, really be smart, like, do your thing. Like, and really have, like, a schedule, like, space out time, like, to be smart.
I'm a mentor.
Okay, Caleb, we need some words of motivation for the future students at East Kenwood High School.
Do I get, like, you just gotta, like, put in the work. You're gonna lose some sleep at here and there, you know. You're gonna be sore, you're gonna be tired, but you just gotta keep pushing.
Unless you work,
make sure y'all get to class on time. Don't be like,
don't be skipping.
Don't be being weird to the teachers. They want you to succeed. I want you to succeed. So let's get it, you know.
Yeah.
Hey, he right about that. Look, be nice to the teachers. They can set you up, all right? They can give you extra work if you fall behind and everything. Just always be respectful and always be on your front.
Your counselors are your best friends, you know what I'm saying? Always go to them, and that's about it.
We're here walking the halls with them.
Senior type stuff, guys. It's our last and final year. Today is Tuesday, October 10th, and the times are ticking until we graduate. We'll never know what's up for us next. Ms. Thecky, do you want to say something to
Ms. Thecky, come in. We got a senior talk.
We just love you today. Thank you so much for being with us on our journey to becoming adults into adults.
Oh my gosh, that is a lot of pressure, but I will accept it.
As you can see, the seniors at East Kenwood High School have a beautiful relationship with teachers and students alike. Now we are walking down the West Wing corridor to get to the foyer. And what's interesting about this hallway is that it's always very, very cold.
And hey, echoey! Echo!
Keep riding.
Here at East Kenwood, our security has the best rock mobiles. They have the scooter mobiles.
We're reading each other's essays for college.
What college do you guys think you guys want to go to?
U of M.
U of M.
We both want to go to U of M.
We have Tony Pham here. We're talking to the future right now.
Can't wait to graduate. Gonna see you guys on the other side, you know? Hopefully make it. I don't know, man.
All right, baby, I'm all in.
I want it. I'm staying.
Hey, bro.
20. I think you're staying.
You already know I got a hit. Okay. Wait. 4. 5.
How many chips do you have, Justice?
I don't know. I don't think he lost it.
Have you lost it?
No.
Omnus! Why is Omnus not here yet? This is so annoying! When he gets here, I will...
Went home to get new clothes.
Hey, David, do you want to say hi to the senior documentary?
Hello.
Hi.
What are you guys doing today?
We are recording a video.
Say the date and what are you going to be doing after high school?
The date? What day is it today? It's November 7th, and after high school, I'm probably going to be a real estate agent. So we'll
for future classmates?
I want to say everybody who knows me, hope y'all do good in life. And yeah, bye.
Yeah, what's up?
Senior.
What would your sixth grade self think of you now?
My sixth grade self probably wouldn't believe that we're in the spot that we are.
State your name.
Kalia.
Alright.
What are your future goals?
To become a child life specialist. Okay guys, so me and Veda built this whole entire house from what's that one saying?
Scratch.
From
build, bottom up.
From build sticks to
started from the bottom, now we're here. What's your name?
Kaylee.
What do you want to be when you graduate?
When I graduate, I want to go to college and be an athletic trainer.
How do you plan to achieve these goals?
Go to GRCC and get my basics done first, and then transfer out to like Western or like Grand Valley.
When you were little, what did you want to be when you grow up?
A baker.
What do you want to be now?
A psychologist.
What about you, Ashari?
Huh?
When you were younger, what did you want to be when you grew up?
I don't know. I forgot.
What do you want to be now?
I'm not a hairstylist.
A hairstylist?
Ah, look at David with the Christmas spirit. Merry Christmas, guys. What are you guys looking forward to for when you guys graduate?
Excited to graduate?
Yes, I am.
Are you seriously like?
Yes, I am.
This is not your original. What's this candy for?
It's for experiment in stats.
Okay.
Miss Thurner.
Okay.
And basically, I have to write about the difference between the boys and girls guessing the right Skittle flavor when their eyes are closed.
We don't need to breathe. Get your bags. Stay here for a second. Guys, get your bags. Please do the whole sets of stairs. Men this way, ladies this way. And go back to your
tower. Say. Like whatever you want to say.
I don't know.
Like what are you excited for, like when after you graduate?
I guess I'm excited to take a gap year so that I can make a lot of money and then I'll have enough to go to a trade school.
Nice. Okay, girl.
I'll be able to pay for it myself.
Christmas.
Mwah. What did you say it again?
I said have a Merry Christmas. Mwah.
A nurse? What do you want to be when you grow up?
A music teacher.
A music teacher? Oh, really? Interesting.
Ask one more question.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
Alive and happy.
Okay. What do you want to be when you grow up?
I can't be that. A baker, I guess.
Nessa, how was your performance tonight?
That was fun.
Show them the dress. Ooh, you're so pretty.
Latavia, what do you want to be when you grow up?
I would like to be a fourth or fifth grade teacher, you know, to inspire young minds.
What are you going to college for?
Probably business.
Ooh, business? You want to start your own business?
Maybe.
Ooh, how was your performance?
It was really good.
It was really good.
You know, everybody did good tonight.
About 60 days until graduation, and we're ready to go.
Yeah, ready to go.
There's not 60 days.
Yeah, there is.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Kiki, big senior, what do you want to do when you graduate?
I want to, you know, experience something new. I want to.
Kaylee, what do you want to do when you graduate?
I'm planning to go to college and become an engineer.
Graham, what do you want to say to your future self?
To my future self? Hopefully I'm a quantitative economist and a lawyer and not a failure.
Interesting. Evelyn, what do you want to say to your future self?
Don't give up.
Yeah. Never give up.
We smoking to Jaden and I'll be vibing in this thing.
We vibing.
Gang, gang, gang.
What do you want to say to your future self?
I hope I'm not in too much debt. I hope I'm happy and living good.
You want to say something, Diego?
Hey, guys. Yeah, almost totally there. Cool. Three more months.
Three more months.
No, don't. Wait.
Hey y'all,
Y'all know it's your girl Fifi. Mm-hmm. The baddest.
I'm drawing a character from a game I like called Hollow Knight. I just got bored and decided to start drawing.
Oh, okay, so it's okay if you don't know what to do after high school. Like, I don't really know what I want to do after high school. Like, I want to know what I want to do in life.
Say hey, guys.
Awesome. Sarah, I just
had
to see that. All right,
man.
Keani, how would you describe your senior experience this year?
This year, I feel like it's slight fun. It's a little stressful because, you know, college is on the way.
Class of 2024.
Wow.